asshole!
Here you are.
Pull back! Pull back!
Yeah. Stop moving!
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? All right, this has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. You had one. What do they got here? A map, yes. What's this? How to craft it? Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy. Hey, what's this?
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. I can use this.
You okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's it's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Now, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square miles. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that.
Radio Free.
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading.
Yeah, run out!
Get the
bastard! Gone running around.
You just.
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp. Spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get.
Cover!
Get down!
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Marauder squad, yeah, wait for me.
Boost man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Sure.
cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
Up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive.
Alive. You catch this, mate. Then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them. More bounties.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp and figure out this mess. Let's see how frozen.
Boozer? No. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of this, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
I think wait till tonight, because if you were freaks inside those nests. War. Who's man? No.
No, I won't.
Right.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Hey, man. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Don't take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Station zone. Sure, suppose. Like it.
America.
Gotta burn it down. I gotta clear them out.
Some of those good people fought for this very country. Only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness.
Yeah, no. No, maybe another time, Cope.
Got you. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? One of these. this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? Wait, what are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Hold on, they're slowing down. It looks like they're stopping.
Researcher, what the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead. Throw a rock. That ought to distract them.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Now to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
King O'Brien.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping like babies. And I asked if you were going in. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my body apart like I was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar. I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Let's see, caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we wrote out a farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier. Or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. Wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I went over the radio. They were talking about a man... named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And I was one of the few. Most who spoke out against the feds, well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the Rose came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain.
Nope, not the mood.
Thank you.
guess I'm not gonna leave you to the freaks. Yeah. Rest in peace. They can't get you now. Are you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She did the same for us.
Yeah, she... Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out. Fresh meat. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Set you free.
Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're
Yeah, no. Maybe another time, Cope.